This morning, the Massachusetts Parole Board has voted unanimously to grant parole to a man convicted for his role in a 1994 murder. William Allen has served nearly 28 years in prison for an armed home invasion where a drug dealer was murdered by another man. His first-degree murder sentence was commuted by Governor Baker back in February. The man who actually committed the murder pleaded guilty to a lesser charge and has been out of prison for more than a decade.